Very side. Much so. Serve.
Ooh.
He's really going for it here, something he'll save, and
stop spinning it up.
Mm-hmm.
Hit all.
Oh.
Serving this set, he got some good balls to work with. So important to for Jami to receive a little better here.
Now he's got the shorts folded up in his own characteristic way, which indicates that he's really pumped up, I would say. Important ball here now. Oh, very nice.
He's looking a little tired.
Mm-hmm. Fourth person. There. That means for the future of this game. 10-4, Jorgen. Now we are probably looking at some exhibition games. Balls. Oh. Save is out by the spectators, out of the playing field. Fantastic. Now they're going around the net, but there was a spectator in the way. Also, 0-0 again, level. And it's a nice rally, and Shami gets the...
points. Mm-hmm. Don't do any easy mistakes by himself, and like from here, from 3-3 to 7-3, four quick points, not any spectacular, focusing more on the spin than the speed. Tactic.
Yeah, also one of their strengths, I think. So 7-10. Now Jorgen is back in the court, playing high balls. Ah, there. We have a winner. Jean Michel Saive is the winner of the 2015 ITTF Legends Tour.
Well deserved winner, I think.
Much, very, very much.